like to see both of us being ex-Sam's mains.
Immediate charge.
Good there.
I mean, this can be very frustrating as both a Samus and a Luigi player, we don't really match up. Just for little things, you know?
Right.
Like knowing the fact that you can more than likely help me out of their pressure. It's like really important. Or edge guarding. Edge mount down air. Edge mount on the ledge is pretty good. The problem with Gordon, of course, is Samus dies dumb early. Probably in the 70s.
Yeah, that's the
floatiness. She even goes under the stage. Unfortunately, Samus' like pass moves are pretty much just narrow back. Yeah, you got it. It was a great phase by Sotoh. They got way too greedy. He's just all day he's been greedy on these edge guarding. I think a big part of that was you can't kill Samus that easily.
Besides, at least.
Yeah, I mean, you have to kill her with up air, up smash or up B. And it's just not that common, you know, when you're just, it's so hectic in teams.
Right.
And she's primarily a support character, so she's almost always trying to stay away from the floor. So really, you just get a bunch of, like, straight hits. They don't really lead to too much. She's still trash in team.
Better than half the cast.
Yeah, better than Link. Like,
yeah, Team Luigi isn't winning side.
Yeah, some. But we didn't see the Samus yet.
Okay.
it, and everybody else. The Dark Horse Santa. Damn it, Jason.
Hey, it's Gilka.
I think we just need to scream and manufacture melee.
No, my voice is normally very quiet, so I'll do my best to speak up.
Oh, yeah. So when you scream, you know it's going down.
There's a guy with a tuning fighter control, whatever it's called. He's in the wrong place. Oh, almost get this.
Luigi, I mean, Freean just tanking here. They can't do anything at all.
Yeah, slow tie game. Sotoh has got the charge shot. Mommy, I'm gonna come and use it.
It's a kill though. It's kind of sandwich with candy, right?
Change everything.
Shihman and kill percent from actually right. Back here will be premature LP.
Wasn't going to for a second.
I think he just wanted to see what that interaction was going to be.
Right.
Sotoh now has to keep him on Luigi.
That's it.
Shihman and Freean. Even it up. We got a best of three to determine if we're going to reset. We're victor.
Different about that last game. It didn't feel like either of them, either team was playing as well as they could.
No, I think just Freean was really playing free.
Well, let's see if he can do this. Wow, that was unexpected.
That's a trade you'll take all
day. Oh, yeah.
Sotoh, or Wookie is running off of these shots. I guess it was worth it. He was at 150. You know?
I guess so, yeah. Alright.
It's like, if he tried to pull away, maybe he would have gotten a kill on Alex. I've never seen two tanks. Just really not dying. Meanwhile, Sotoh is just getting lit up. Pretty rough for
that's a good kill. Well, no, they can still do this for sure.
Yeah, it's just this Freean stock. Like, you can't take it.
Yeah, as long as someone doesn't take a quick death or anything.
Which, you know, right now.
Oh, he's off stage. You know?
Woo!
Right up here. Good
job, by Freean.
Very even.
So anyone won't be tired. Very low. Ooh, the rope.
Oh, gosh.
And the double grab. Just a lot of throws.
Sotoh cannot lose his stock.
Just playing that hammer hard stance.
Get some good damage.
And again, it's just Sotoh against two Luigi's. I was expecting a double down. Egypt, if he had stepped in for that forward smash? Uh-oh.
What can he do?
This is a rough spot to be in. He's in the air with two Luigi's alone. Should be it.
Alright, 2-1.
This is tournament point for Freean and Shihman. I think we're going to see the curve.
Yeah, I would agree. It's hard to say. They've won games with various team combinations, so...
Yeah. Dale! Dale! Damn people. Taking forever and shit, like an hour and a half late.
It's like they want to win. Discussing team strategy. Alright, no switches.
Alright, we're back. Sotoh deciding to try it again with the Samus, despite just dying too much. I think he should go back to the tried and true method of tanking. Play support.
There's two meanings of tanking. It's tanking one way right now.
Really nice.
That was very good.
He covered multiple options with three fireballs, had ledge, knew he couldn't get to the top platform without going through that little space.
Shimmy gets too aggressive. Gets a kill though.
But another up B from Shimmy.
More?
Should be it. He got very spooked. This is a positive molly whopping right now. Wookie has one stock.
not good for the blue team.
No, they have a mountain
to climb.
They have an absolute mountain to climb right now.
They have to do with campy Luigi's. Fun.
Really can't. Oh! But again, Freean not dying. Finally, they take the Freean stock. So a 5-2 lead. For the Luigi's.
Okay.
very rough. My co-caster has abandoned me. Bro. Weave, but that's it. Wookie! Wookie is gonna probably lose it! Yep. And the big L's take it in dominant game 4.